John Fiske extremely special is that we live through an ethos of family. We are passionate about the scholars that we have here. We are passionate because they are black and brown children who look like us. We are passionate because we understand if they don't get it from us, and if they don't get it now, then who and then when?
John Fiske is a school where, like, it's family. I can say this school is family to me. Because it's like everything that anybody go through, they go have your back, either way it go. But they'll talk to you about it, they'll help you get out your situations. You can go to people in this school and they can give you the right path instead of going the wrong way.
When we became a chance school, I said to myself, oh my God, this is a godsend. This is the first time we've ever had a real arts program in our school. So the children are now experiencing visual arts as well as performing arts, where the children can experience authenticity in learning, where the projects that they do are hands-on, not to mention what it does for their social, emotional learning. Because with arts, they're actually doing something that they enjoy. They're actually doing something that connects to the emotional part of the whole child. And for all of the children from pre-K to eighth grade, they love being in Mr. Vance's art class. It is incumbent upon us to create, develop, cultivate, educate the new generation of our next leaders. From this learning community and this learning organization, the next president will come, the next mayor will come, the next governor, teacher, doctor, lawyer is coming right out of this building. But I also want to take the opportunity to thank Chance, because without Chance, Fiske would not have this opportunity. And I'm glad that he has the habit of mind and the habit of heart to want to give back to children who look like him.
It makes me feel good because it's like certain rappers out there that's rapping about stuff. They use their money in different, like they always worried about what jewelries they have, what cars they have, and who got the biggest house. But Chance the Rapper, he made it feel like us children, we need more. We need the supplies that we need to get the key in life that we need to go on about our journey.
What that means to me is that's a very, very good blessing, because the fact that this school here, we're in the struggle. And to think some random dude who's very good at rapping just offered us like a lot of money.
Okay.
Yeah.